double save made, rebound shot. Bishop got across to make a stop, and then Stoa gets into it with Nate Guenin at the side of the goal, and the gloves have come off, but a couple of other players are involved as well as Guenin throws a big punch and knocks down Ryan Stoa. Stoa's had himself a rough few minutes here as he was clobbered on a hit by Ian Cole. And then Nate Guenin made quick work of him.